Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jesse, the Body Ventura. And this is actually the Battle Royal number 2 in our tournament title. First, we have Tamina.
Yeah.
next we have Eva Marie. Unfortunately, Elexa Bliss is the first one out. Deadline Enterprises cannot catch a break these days. I was hoping that she would maybe gone on and win this match. I do truly believe that Deadline and Monica Del Rey have been messed over by Joe Massacre and the owners of SWW. It's very unfortunate that Joe Massacre gets away with basically beating on an innocent woman like Monica Del Rey. And we have another one out. Tamina is out of the match. This is a quick one. Portia Perez and Dana Brooke have made quick work of their four competitors. Now it comes down to them. This matchup may be quicker than the women actually making it down to the ring. This could be it for Portia Perez, and it is. Dana Brooke is the winner of this battle royal and will go on to face Kira in the semifinals.